Mi gente, this is Calle 13, and this is Hustle Up Latino, representando, aquí se respeta, se respeta. We're gonna perform here in Crowbar, in New York. It's a different feeling to perform outside Puerto Rico because in Puerto Rico is the people look at us from a different point of view and they understand everything that we're saying. You know, I think the Latin people here they understand too, but it's a different crowd. And we also have a different rundown. In Puerto Rico we play different tracks, and here we play different tracks. And we're gonna go to Panama and we're gonna play over there different tracks from the CD. So every time that you play in a different country is a different ball.
Boricua de corazón, a fuego. Ponte los dominicanos aquí. Colombia, México, todo el mundo, mira. Yo te lo voy a decir a ti. Deja el drama. Si yo sé que tú conmigo tú te haces la cama. Si tú tienes fama, yo soy una mata en la cama. Tengo el malicia de tener la gloria hasta el cama.
This is El Visitante. This is responsible of all the beats, all the music. He makes all the music for Calle 13. He's my brother, so you don't fuck with him because
I'm the Visitante. I don't know what to tell you. I'm here with my brother. We are preparing, you know, making the sound check for the gig tonight. So we're getting ready.
Like 3,000, I don't know how many people they're gonna be here, but we're exploding outside Puerto Rico, and we it's very different. Like we are reggaeton, but we are like an alternative reggaeton. You know, we are taking a different route. You know, and it's very different. The music, the lyrics. You know, I'm very conscious about the lyrics that I write, and he's very conscious about the music. When we perform back home, we use live instruments too. So the whole concept is different. The videos are different. I don't use bling bling. I just have this, you know. It's a different thing, but I'm very into hip hop and into rap music, and it's very musical. So
today we're going to bring some percussion, so we're not going to bring up the whole band. We have a whole band, but,
yeah, we have a bass.
And we mix the beats with the live instruments. So today we're going to have some Brazilian percussion and some
mixed with
drums.
Mixed with the beat. And you know, it's not only the beat. So we always want to have something different inside the show. So that way the people can notice that we are different already. Well, we look different already. So our lyrics in Spanish, I hope you can understand it, because they are very funny, but at the same time they are real. And there is a lot of black humor inside the lyrics, so it's very the lyrics are very, and it's hardcore too, you know. And we talk about everything, about the government, about sexual things, about everything. But it's a huge project. Sell the album back home and here in the States, but now we're gonna start in Mexico, in the FA and Panama and all the other countries that they already, our music is on the radios, but you know, underground. So everyone is like crazy, like we're gonna go to Honduras, and they already told me like, you're gonna get a wife here because everyone is crazy about you guys. And so I'm happy, you know, and I'm happy because I'm using, you know, the lyrics and everything at the same time to tell something. You know, it's not only, you know, you have a nice ass and whatever, you know, it's, you know, I'm talking about that too, but I write my lyrics first of all. You know, I know a lot of rappers, they have someone that write the lyrics to them, so you're not a rapper if you don't write your lyrics, you know, because you don't have control of your flow. So, but that's what we are, you know, and we are very real. Also, we are very real, like in a way that we say whatever we think, we say it. And you know, I had a huge concert back home, and the day before I was in the Capitolio, that there is like a protest, and I was there like the day before my concert. So you know, we are for the people too. So that's how is Calle 13. The album is already in stores, and we are selling. We're doing great. We already have a gold album, and we're looking forward to have the platinum. So we're happy because of everything. Happened so fast, like I've been in the street like for 6 months.
Five.
So it, you know, for us everything is happening very fast, and I think maybe we're gonna be on the Grammy. So and Latin MTV Latin playing over there. So we're happy, you know, and I know the next album is gonna be bigger and bigger, you know, and I'm trying to make collaborations from. With rappers from only Voltio, Julio Voltio, Chulin, Kulin, Kun Fly, and in the remix we have 36 Mafia,
okay.
and Voltio, you know. But we are very, precise or very picky, or I don't know. We don't want to collaborate with whatever, you know, we're just thinking twice to collaborate with someone. FBI is Dear FBI, that I wrote it for the FBI back home, and it was like very huge back home because they kill a guy over there without no reason, and but I write about everything, you know. It doesn't matter. Like I write about sex and horny stuff, and I write about political stuff, and I write about other rappers and whatever, you know. But the thing is that the people like it, and the people like the way I write, and they like my flow also, and they like the music, so everything is going great, you know. And for the next album, it's gonna be a little bit darker than the first one. We had some problems in the Dominican Republic because they banned like 7 songs from our album because they said that it was too hard. But you know, the next album is gonna be harder than the first one. So, and it's Calle 13. We want to. You know, rupture, like break with the establishment, you know, do different things. And I think that in order to maintain the reggaeton movement alive, you have to do different things. And that is not happening. Right now, everyone is doing the same shit. Yeah, it's the government is not bankrupt. It's just they're playing with the people right now, but they have money. They just they are trying to make look bad the governor from Puerto Rico and other, you know, they're just playing with the forces, you know, and that's it. They are trying to negotiate, but they don't get to a ellos no llegan a una no están llegando a una buena relación y siguen negociando. Pero hay dinero. Lo que pasa es que están, eso, it's like a circus, you know. They're playing with the people, but they have money. They just making this huge show, big show, so the people get scared and whatever. The same happened with the hurricanes and everything, you know. por los huracanes. And they say that the hurricane is gonna destroy your house, so the people go to the stores and buy a lot of stuff and nothing happened. So it's the same. The 13th Street is Calle 13 and it's back home in Trujillo Alto. It's in front of a lake in Puerto Rico, and you know, I say hi to la gente in Trujillo, in La Perla, a fuego. La Perla is like my second home, a fuego, Calle 13.